Health benefits of ginger. Ginger has been shown to have numerous health benefits. Ginger is known as a nutritious spice. Besides being processed into herbs or cooking spices, these are the health benefits of ginger that are supported by scientific research. Number 1. Ginger can help you lose weight in a healthy way. Ginger may also help reduce body mass index or BMI and blood insulin levels. According to a 2016 study of 80 obese women, obesity is linked to high insulin levels in the blood. For 12 weeks, study participants were given sizable amounts of ginger powder daily, 2 grams. A 2019 literature review of functional foods also concluded that ginger had a very positive effect on obesity and weight loss. Number 2. Ginger can fight rheumatic inflammation and osteoarthritis. Drinking this concoction regularly can help prevent and reduce inflammation caused by osteoarthritis and arthritic joint pain. This is due to a number of active components in ginger, such as gingerol, gingerdine, and zingerin contained in ginger. Number 3. Ginger can also help people with diabetes manage their blood sugar levels. Taking 2 grams of ginger powder per day reduced fasting blood sugar by 12%. In a 2015 study of 41 people with type 2 diabetes, ginger also significantly increased hemoglobin, or HbA1c, an indicator of long-term blood sugar levels. Over 12 weeks, HbA1c was lowered by 10%. Number 4. Ginger is also rich in antioxidants. To fight the risk of chronic disease, dry ginger is a high source of antioxidants that have the potential to protect you from the harmful effects of free radicals from the surrounding environment, such as exposure to sunlight, radiation, cigarette smoke, and air pollution from exhaust fumes. Number 5. Ginger can be used to treat various symptoms of nausea, including morning sickness. It can help people undergoing certain types of surgery feel better by reducing nausea and vomiting. Ginger can also help with nausea caused by chemotherapy. Although ginger is generally considered safe, if you are pregnant, see your doctor before ingesting high doses. Ginger is not recommended for pregnant women who are approaching labor or have had a miscarriage. If you have a history of vaginal bleeding or clotting problems, you should avoid ginger. There are many types of nausea, including chemotherapy-related nausea, postoperative nausea, and morning sickness, can be avoided with only 1.5 grams of ginger. Number 6. Ginger has been shown to help with menstrual pain. When taken early in the menstrual period, ginger appears to be very efficient at reducing menstrual pain. Number 7. Ginger contains chemicals that can help in cancer prevention. Ginger has been researched as an alternative treatment for various types of cancer. Gingerol, which is found in high concentrations in raw ginger, is thought to have anti-cancer qualities. and still have more properties and benefits contained in ginger. I hope this video can be useful for all of us. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and share.